Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. And today I will change my Brompton tires and inner tube, the front and the back as well. I will start off with the easy one, is the front.
Make sure the size is correct for Brompton. It's 16 × 1.35. This will be marathon. And this is the inner tube, 16-18.
The equipment I need: spanner, Allen key size 4 mm, and then spanner size 15 mm, and then pinches.
My bike have dynamo on it, so I need to pull this connection. Pull up to the top. Don't lose this. This is the equipment to open the tires. Ready to put your inner tube and the tires. Rotation. So the wheel going that side, as you see here. Already in one side. Now I need to put the inner tube. I need help with this. Push it one side here. It's new tire, so a bit tight. Okay, ready to put it back now. So the dynamo is so dirty. I can clean it as well here.
Ready to take it out.
There you go. rotation is going there, so the tires have to follow the wheel. It's in already. Yes. Try with hand first. Something here. Okay, time to put it back now. Quick double check. It's correct. And the back side. Rotation correct.
All the tires been changed. I need to try and then see the how the feeling of it with new tires and also the gear. I need to rearrange.
The location of the gear is same. I'll check it inside there. Same location. So probably I don't need to rearrange the gear. But I will try it now to ride it.
Yeah, it's perfect. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope my video helped. Cheers!